A warning from the state's Department of Environmental Conservation about another invasive bug in the region. The elm zigzag sawfly feeds off, you guessed it, elm trees. And the bug has a unique zigzag eating pattern. It's been spotted in Allegheny County, and the DEC is asking residents to keep an eye out and report any sightings.